Okay, here we have algae. Cell phone doesn't power up, so let's see if sometimes it's just the power button needs to be cleaning or needs to be replaced. So we'll try to open it and see what happens. See, I'll just show you that when I plug in the charger, it will show display. Press the power. That's all it does. Doesn't power up even if I press the one. Alright, we'll open it. We'll just make sure that this is well heated. So I mean the back screen is cracked anyway, but just want to do it easier for us to work with. So we're going to fix the power button, and then we will order the back cover. When it's really hot, it's really easy to take that cover off. Make sure you go around. Let's see. Okay, we can see that the the power button is here. We'll try to fix that one, and if we can fix it, then we know that it is the power button, and we can order a new one. Let's see what the customer wants. There you go. Maybe this one just needs cleaning. Oops. There you go. Just need to clean this one. And we'll clean the other side. Here's the piece. And just be careful not to break it. Just clean. I just want to see if it's working. Fixing the power button. Sometimes it works, sometimes it's not. Let's see. Let's assemble that. You see that? Oops, we just need to make sure to put it properly. Now we need to put this one here. I don't know if you can see that. This is very important. Put it back there. Oops. Yeah, where did it go? somewhere. That is really something difficult to do. It flew away. There. Okay, we're lucky to find that. Like a mustard seed. And we'll put the scotch tape to hold it. There you go. Just need to place this one properly. There, put this back. Let's see if it will work. Press this. Press this one. Huh. It works. It works. So that saves us some money. What happened? It needs to be charged. Okay, that works. So I'll ask my friend if he wants to be to replace that switch, or just she can just keep using it until it's done. I mean, we'll be replacing the back screen anyway, so we'll we're going to probably just change everything. good. Thank you for watching. And please hit the subscribe button and the notification so you can be notified for more videos. Thank you.